Welcome this Sunday morning, O ye few but faithful. The choir, I'm told, has elected a new director, Sister Mary Clarence, who will lead them in Hail, Holy Queen.
Speeches, some.